Greetings! It's me again, Kermit the Frog. And over here I have my nifty jelly bean collection. Now today I'm going to try to show you guys what people mean when they say the word most. Okay, got that? Most, right? Now, as you can see, it's really quite simple. Like, well, for instance, this jar right here has some jelly beans in it. See? Look at the jelly beans, and you can see that there are some jelly beans. Got that? Let's go to jar number two. Jar number two. You can see by looking in jar number two that there are more jelly beans in jar number two. Got that? There's some jelly beans here. There are more jelly beans in here. Let us now go to jar number three. Jar number three. Look at jar number three. Wowee! Look at all them jelly beans. You can tell that this jelly bean jar here has the most jelly beans of all in it. Look at that jar. Most of all. Now, let us review. We have some jelly beans here. We have more jelly beans here, and we have most jelly beans here. Got that? Once more. Everybody ready? We will. What?
Ooh.
What are you? Hey, listen.
Jelly beans.
Oh, yeah, you got the.
Dango.
Hey. Well, listen. This jelly bean jar is empty. But we can still do it here. Yes, I think so. Because this jar here has some jelly beans in it still. And this jar here now has the most jelly beans in it. You see? There are some jelly beans here, but this jar here has the...
Oh, more jelly beans! Bango.
Okay, let's see. Okay. We can still do it, by golly. We can still do it. We have two empty jelly bean jars here, but we can still do it because we can still use the word most. Because now this jar here has the most jelly beans in it. See? Two empty jars, but this jar here now has the most jelly beans.
Jelly beans! Jelly beans!
Listen. Wait a minute.
What?
Stay right there. Where? You too. I'll be right back. Greetings. It is me once again, Kermit the Frog. Pay attention. Come on now. Now, once again, I'm going to try to explain the word most. Now, this time, I have here my marble collection. Got that? At ease. My marble collection. Okay, now... Over here in this jar here, we have some marbles. Some marbles.
Yeah.
Right? In the second jar, we have more marbles.
More marbles.
And in the last jar over here, in that last jar there,
most.
We have most.
Most.
That's right. Most. There you are. And there we have a most unhappy monster.